September 23rd, 2020. My friend Leroy Shaw died a few hours ago, and I dedicate the merits of this practice to his essence and to his tribe.